Yeah, I'm doing a both Frozen video. So I know it's the 1st of January, meant to be eating healthy and this, that and the other, but I wanted to get these out the freezer and done and out the way because I'm going to actually slow the series down a bit. It feels like I'm doing a lot of these videos recently, so let's put a bit of a break on this video. I'm going to do more varied stuff. I haven't got a clue what I want to do, actually. So let's try the Yorkie Frozen first. Yorkie, once the slogan was, it's not for girls. I stopped using that. I wonder if someone fussy rang up and said, ooh, that's sexist. Oh. Pretty much the same. Nestle's chocolate is always a bit sweet, isn't it? And funny enough, freezing it, it tastes a lot sweeter. Just an irky now. Well, it's not causing injury. It does taste really sweet though. The chocolate's not warming up my nose as much. It's very low scoring. It's not a bad idea to freeze your Yorkie bar. Let's try the Marks and Spencer's Madagascan Vanilla Fudge. I bought this the same time as I bought the macaroons and the whippy one. So this looks like frozen. Oh, still soft. Oh my god. The vanilla's taken over the sweetness of this Yorkie bar, so that's good. This is actually quite good. I can feel the coldness on the sides of your tongue. You know that steam that seems to come. This is really nice. You know, like the steam that comes off the frozen stuff, the chocolate, and usually that warms up the back of your nose. This time I'm giving it with a vanilla fudge, and it's really nice. I'm nearly eating it already. Look, it's nice and soft. Freeze vanilla fudge. Excellent idea. It's not, oh my god, that is so amazing. That was really nice though. So freeze your canudge, or scanudge. There we go. Oh, that was really nice. So I'm going to slow the series down now. I'm not talking like this now all of a sudden, aren't I? Hang on. Slow the series down now. I might do a couple of random one-off ones of the frozen stuff. I'm going to see if it tastes good frozen, like the cod liver oil and whatnot, which someone suggested. Forgot off the top of my head right now, but I'll name check you when I do that. And yeah, so bye-bye. See you next year. Scrass, bye.